Namaste. Myself, Ankit, I'm the co-founder and CEO of Oizom. I'm from India. We all know pollution is the big challenge in front of us, and we need to do something about it. The way Paris Agreement has been perceived by the global leaders, it's really, really disappointing. Climate change is real. In fact, air quality and pollution is the fifth largest killer. The bad part is, some innocent people are facing the consequences of this issue. I have seen a live example in my family. My mother got detected with second stage of lymphoma cancer in 2010. After a series of radiations and chemotherapies, she's fine now. But I used to always think of the possible reason. She never smoked, she never drank. Being a housewife, she was hardly under solar radiation. She had no family history of cancer. Then how come she got this disease? But later on, I realized that the only source of human body contamination is either air or water or food. There is a saying in India, you become what you eat, you become what you drink, you become what you breathe. You do have good control on what you eat and what you drink, but what about the air you breathe? You do not have any control. And that's where we are working on. We are making the invisible part of the environment visible. But we all know there is no medication possible without correct diagnosis. Data is the key to understand any complex problem. So that's why we started gathering available data back in 2015 when we started working on Oizom. But later we realized there is very few data available. In such a big country, India, we have just 57 locations from where the environmental data is monitored. And the real bottleneck was the existing solution. The present environmental monitoring station cost roughly $200,000 to $300,000 per location. It occupies around 200 square feet of land and consumes 3,000 to 5,000 watt of electricity. Do you think this is a sustainable and scalable solution? Not at all. And that's why we decided to work on a smart, sustainable, and cost-effective solution for a highly scalable application and nationwide deployments. This is the result of 2 years of R&D, Polutron. Polutron is a 360-degree environmental monitoring solution designed to acquire various environmental parameters on single platform. This works on a patent-pending technology. Polutron is capable to monitor air quality, radiation, traffic data, weather information, and a lot more. The data generated by the Polutron is acquired on a single platform called Oizom Terminal. Oizom Terminal is available in form of a web platform as well as a mobile app. Now let's compare our solution with the existing one. The solution we have is 98% cost effective. It does not occupy any space. It does not consume any energy. It has 95% less of operation and maintenance cost with 92% of data accuracy. With such a revolutionary technology, we have 100 plus installations in India, using which we are monitoring 2.5 million life qualities. We have more than 50,000 users of our app who are checking the environmental data on a daily basis. We have 4 projects completed in India and 3 in the pipeline. We have participated in 15 plus smart city projects across India with India's biggest system integrators. This is our second financial year. We have 6 paying customers and 175,000 worth revenue as of now. With the current pipeline, we will close this financial year with $500,000 of revenue. By this pattern, we will be a $20 million revenue company in 2020. We are working in smart city projects with system integrators like Wipro, Honeywell, Sterlite, Tata Consultancy, Questcorp, etc. Our solution has been deeply integrated with the ecosystem of Cisco, IBM, Intel, Wipro, and some more. We have participated in global platforms. We are the winner of IBM SmartCamp, French Tech Ticket, Spark Labs IoT, and SwissNex. All this would not have been possible without a great team. We are a team of 15, and we are growing. I started also back in November 2015 with my co-founders Sohil and Prashank. We have a good panel of advisors and mentors from the leading organization of the world. Now let me show you the magical number 50, the power of magical number 50. The solution we have is 50 times cost effective, compact, and sustainable. So now we have opportunity to scale up this solution by 50 times. And this 50 times scaled up solution will give us 50 times more data, 50 times more information, and 50 times more knowledge. Now just imagine, this 50 times more knowledge will lead us to have better healthcare, better governance, better policies, better real estate, planning, environmental solutions, transportation, industrial growth, and a lot more. Let me give you a glimpse of what we are envisioning. Using such valuable data, we are trying to discover hidden patterns in the environment. By applying deep learning algorithms, it will emerge as the future of environment, presenting also environmental AI. This AI will take urbanization, industrialization, and nature as the input data and give you a lot more information and predictions about healthcare, governance, and climate. This is how Ozone will have a complete ecosystem for an understandable and predictable environment. Thank you.